Hey, what is up, you guys? It's your boy Pineapple Rocket, and I'm coming at you with yet another Halo 5 Forge map feature. And this is going to be my first feature since the drop of Memories of Reach. And I don't really think there's a better map to do it on. This is High Citadel by No God Anywhere. Now, I say that there's not really a better map to do it on because this map really showcases a lot of the new textures that we can do. I know I emphasize to you guys that I try and upload maps that haven't already been uploaded. And I know that this is a pretty well-known map, but post-update, this map looks way better, and I couldn't not feature it. I was in a lobby last night, and No God Anywhere wanted to test his map, so we threw it up, and just, man, this map looks so much better than it did before. It already looked really good before the update, but with the new textures, it's crazy. And it has the Brew Plasma Rifle, so that's nice, too. For those of you that don't know, somehow, this is a remake of Citadel from Halo 3. It's a one-to-one remake, so it plays a little bit faster, but since this is Halo 3, that's kind of expected. I had a lot of fun playing on this map, and just the nostalgia was crazy. It's compatible with Slayer, as well as Capture the Flag and Strongholds. I'm hoping Assault, but we'll see. We'll see. Maybe not, like, regular Assault, but at least Oddball. But like I said, we'll see. Down below, I'll have a link to the Forge Hub page, so if you want to keep up with the updates on this map, go ahead and check that out. As well as I have a link to Waypoint, so you can download the map easily off of there. The main power weapons on this map are a sniper rifle, rocket launcher, shotgun, as well as a plasma caster. You'll also see that there is an overshield on the map, which is accurate to the original. So I hope you guys decide to download this map. For anybody who's playing and you're familiar with Halo 3, you'll love the map. It's exactly the same as the original, just Halo 5. There are a few parts on the map that I don't really like. Like, there's a couple parts where you can't clamber up, and just other miscellaneous little issues. And if all those issues get fixed, I could see this map making matchmaking. For those of you that keep up with the Forge community, you'll know that No God Anywhere already has a map in matchmaking. He's responsible for creating Halvala. No, it's not called Halvala. Viking. This isn't Halo 4. He made Viking for Halo 5's BTB playlist. So if you guys enjoyed that, just another reason to download this map. Like I said earlier, to download it, all you have to do is check out the Waypoint link, or feel free to follow No God Anywhere on Xbox Live, or feel free to follow me on Xbox Live at Pineapple Rocket. I'm really excited about this update. Just the fact that maps are looking so good. Like, I would honestly stretch to say that this might look better than the Halo 3 version. This looks really good. For those of you that watch my channel on the regular, you'll know that I have a vlog coming soon. I definitely wanted to make sure to get some Forge maps out before that, so hopefully I'll have some time to edit that up in the near future so you guys can see it. I had a good time recording it, and then I also plan to possibly make another one next month because I'm taking a trip to Colorado. And I'm hoping to get a GoPro, and that might make some cooler video opportunities. Anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. For anybody that's new to my channel, I do Forge map features a ton. I don't even know what number this is, but I'm getting close to 60. So check out my channel. I guarantee you there's other maps you'd like, and I'll see you guys in the next one.